The Supreme Court of the United States is considering a case that could create a sales tax for more, if not all, online businesses. At issue is a rule stemming from two decades-old Supreme Court cases. It holds that a business shipping to a state where it does not have an office, warehouse, or other physical presence does not have to collect the state sales tax. That means large retailers such as Apple and Walmart, which have brick-and-mortar stores nationwide, generally collect sales tax from customers who buy online. But other smaller sellers like pet product site Chewy.com do not. More than 40 states are asking the Supreme Court to reconsider that rule, claiming that they're losing out on billions of dollars in tax revenue each year. Large businesses also support the change, calling for a level playing field. Small businesses, however, believe it could be fatal because of the cost associated with collecting taxes. The case is being argued Tuesday. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.